The Darley Yorkshire Oaks, 1 mile, 4 furlong, Group 1 for 3-year-olds. Up the top is Black Mamba for Joshua Sutherland. Then we've got Lost at Sea, Portal Escapade, Soap Opera. The red hot favourite is Treaty of Versailles, Who's That Whiz Kid, and Young Gay Abzana. Racing. Young Gay Abzana a little flat footed, slow as well as Who's That Whiz Kid. Lost at Sea, Soap Opera. Soap Opera pushes through to take the lead now from Treaty of Versailles. Who's get down on the fence there. Black Mamba, Portal Escapade, Young Gay Abzana, Who's That Whiz Kid, and Lost at Sea. They're inside the 10 furlong. And all eyes are on Treaty of Versailles. But it's Soap Opera in front. From Treaty of Versailles. Black Mamba is third, just shadowing Treaty of Versailles. Josh, are we hoping it's got the class to run with it? Portal Escapade moves into fourth. Back on the fence, Lost at Sea. Who's That Whiz Kid between runners and Lost at Sea? Down on the fence, sorry, Young Gay Abzana is last, but there's not much in it. Well, this field's now starting to move up behind this leader. And just getting pushed along was Lost at Sea and then just run out of running room. Past the 6 furlong pole, and it's Soap Opera still leading. Treaty of Versailles moves up. Jockey eases it just out a bit and puts it back on the fence. Now eases it out again. It doesn't want to get caught behind this leader. But it's Soap Opera still in front. From Treaty of Versailles, Black Mamba moves out of the pack. He's trying to run with Treaty of Versailles. Lost at Sea still in behind him. The widest is Portal Escapade, Young Gay Abzana, and Who's That Whiz Kid. Down to the 3 furlong pole, and things will get heated up here. And Black Mamba is the first to make a move, and it moves up onto the outside of Soap Opera. Then came Portal Escapade, Young Gay Abzana. Treaty of Versailles is off the bit. And then Lost at Sea and Who's That Whiz Kid. This could be an upset. It's Soap Opera in front. Portal Escapade moves up on the outside. Young Gay Abzana. Treaty of Versailles can't win. It's Portal Escapade in front at the half from Young Gay Abzana. It's Portal Escapade in front. And Portal Escapade wins from Young Gay Abzana. Soap Opera. Lost at Sea, Treaty of Versailles didn't fire. And Django picks up a big win, a big Group 1, Portal Escapade. Second, Young Gay Abzana, Darren Thompson. Third, Soap Opera, Molly at Surfer. Fourth, Lost at Sea, Steve Rann. And fifth was the red hot favourite, Treaty of Versailles. Just couldn't get going today. Black Mumble was six, and Who's That Whiz Kid ran seven.